Okay, so we got the super queen next to the queen, or next to the king. We got a queen, bishop plus knight combo, a rook plus knight combo, and a bishop, knight, and rook. Playing iron pawn, so pawns, pieces cannot attack pawns. So anything on the back line, starting on the back line, cannot attack anything starting the front line. How's your weekend been going? How's it been?
I had a relatively relaxed weekend, pretty lazy weekend.
There's a big chess tournament on Lee Chess yesterday. They're all the like grandmasters and title players were in the arena. That's fun to watch. Like Wednesday or Thursday was like really warm, and now the last 2 days have been very cold, and I've waiting for it to be warm again.
A little bipolar, I guess.
Oh, wow. Nice job. I did not see that. The powerful piece that I've rarely used. All right. It's like I know that. Like, I can just sneak in there and. That's not a rematch. That was a fairly fast game. Just sneak on in there.
I just click start. Okay, cool.
Opening you don't see very often. I guess this is a different back line. You good?
Yeah, I'm still here.
Hmm.
Oh, I thought I had ya. Move the wrong one.
Helped me out a little bit. So I wanted to put my knight.
Yeah, my knight was dead anyways.
Good choice, good choice. that piece. Your game. Perfect chess. I like the addition of Iron Pawn. That's a good variant with that ferret. Iron Pawn, perfect chess.